Sorry, Dad, it's the band that brought you Winona's big brown beaver. And here they are. Let's meet the band Primus. Yes, and there they are. There are those who get Primus and those who don't. They're a wide-eyed rock and roll experiment that's gone mad. They've songs about redneck goons, race car drivers, and most recently a song about a woman and her pet beaver. They've been asked to support the likes of U2 and Public Enemy, played the Woodstock Anniversary Festival, as well as headlining the prestigious, infamous Lollapalooza Roadshow. They are here, they're from America, they're superb, they are brilliant, they are Primus! Good evening, everybody. How are you doing?
Howdy.
Lovely to have you with us.
Aloha.
You've got some friends out there already. I've got a couple of faxes here from people in the Netherlands and people in Sweden who just say Primus rock. They're terrific. I saw them in Stockholm. They are lovely guys as well as being brilliant live. That's from Jakob in Sweden. And someone from the Netherlands says, I've heard yesterday that tonight Primus comes live in the studio. I can't believe it. They are my favourite band. Please, can I have the signed CD, Tales from the Punch Bowl, the fifth new album, Ralph? This is now yours, unfortunately, because I wanted it. But we'll get it signed for you, mate, and we'll send it off to you. OK? This is Primus. Turn up your telly loud. It's the best video I've seen in 25 years working here on MTV, and now live it's even better. It's true. It's true.
What, 25 years?
Oh, well, 9 years. Here we go. Primus and Winona. Nina.
Yeah?
And her big brown beaver.
Two, three, four.
She stuck him up in the air. Said, I sure do love this big brown beaver and I wish I did have a pound. The beaver once slept for 7 days and he gave us all an awful crap. So I tipped his chin and he gave him a pinch and the bastard tried to bite me.
Thank you.
This is Mrs. Blaileen. Turn it up. See you tomorrow. Stay safe. Bye. Peace, 25G.
Mrs.
CD.